But now we're here in Miami-Dade. Finally here and I'm finally wasted. All I'm really trying to say, girl, you're so sexy. I think everyone should see you. Everyone should see you in the open. Baby, open up for me. Keep it open by the ocean. Yeah. Lipstick wrapped around my lemonade glass. Staring right at.
And I was like, why are you so obsessed with me?
Look at you, self-sufficient.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Yep.
I would like a burp that's giving tricks. It's not giving, but got my makeup bag here. I'm just trying to salvage whatever I can out of this fucking gas bag.
I don't want to put too much because I was rubbing the shit out of my on the plane.
And I didn't think I needed to because I hella had mascara still on my eye from last night.
Oh, she loves his eggs on the American breakfast.
On the American breakfast, can we get cheese on the eggs?
I put this in a washing machine one day. You honestly could do better than that, baby. The sun is coming up right now.
It's the sunrise. Oh, it's so pretty. Hello, sexy, sexy.
It's biting.
There
he is. He said, oh my god, that bitch bite. But all right. Ain't made pink. Alright, here's how we're looking now. Better. Reinvented. Still mess, but.
I got his gift. Almost left that on the plane that we just got off, so that's fun. And then we also missed our first fucking flight.
No, they missed our flight. We did not. Don't say that.
Like, you're so funny.
Don't be hustling.
We missed our fucking second flight, so.
Stop. Bro, don't make me.
He's like, I'm not gonna fuck out, you say it again. Anyways, here's baby's Airbnb for the little weekend, I guess guess you could say, even though it's a week. That's Bookie Will, the hot tub, the projector, sexy, sexy. And then, I don't quite know what we're looking at, but.
No, I would have been like.
Not
no.
Yet.
No. What color apparel would you wear for your first tennis match?
Teal.
Teal? Yeah. Like if you look at that guy right there on like the screen. Top and bottom. Even though you're gonna wear a skirt and probably like some like cool, like crazy intricate top. Like what you gonna rock out in? You gonna be like teal and like white?
Yellow.
Oh, okay.
Hi guys. Welcome, my name is Tony, I will be your server.
We're at a little it's like dinner.
We at the motherfucking Sunset Club, rooftop bar and lounge, about to get us some fucking sushi, some fucking drinks, daiquiri, lemon drop. She got the Cali roll on the way. I got the bang bang. We about to get to bang banging.
And it's like eating food or fucking?
Eating food and it being so good.
They're gonna come and turn on this light behind me.
Oh yeah.
Got my warm. See you, bye. We met this lady who I don't even know where we met her at. She was coming upstairs.
Plain and simple, when you good people, man, good people know this. You feel me?
Yeah. That little girl did that.
Wait, did what?
She touched my lens.
You're so funny.
She did. I was like, you can't touch that. The what?
The dad. The little girl's dad.
This is where we're at, the Sunset Club. It's cute as hell.
Do you want to over there with me?
Here's our comida. Literally, I'm so satisfied with you in my life.
Hell yeah. I'm
you
satisfied
mean
as
the world
with
to
you,
me.
Mate.
I'm serious. You get on my fucking nerves, but.
You ain't gotta throw all that in. Shooting and grooting.
Booting and tooting on the fire thing.
And them couple behind us.
Think about it as you.
We definitely be tooting. We was definitely tooting on the couple behind us, but don't tell them. Or at least I was.
On the cut.
Yeah,
you look
about to get
so
dangerous.
Cute, baby. I'm about to take pictures of you. You look so good.
So funny, baby.
You're so cute. All that's right. Why I really wanted to bring you out of town.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm not feeling too bad.
Perfect.
Thank you
so much. This song goes so crazy. You know this one?
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
I was about to sing it. I was literally about to sing it.
You bet.
Alright. I'm thinking Prosecco, pop.
You like that, don't you?
There you go. Thanks for the show.
You have to put like a hand on your shoulder and we got the good pussy say. You never let a hoe fuck your butt.
Girl, and of course here goes the damn camera acting. But we're in Miami. Oh look, they found some coconuts. Baby, look at this shit. Is that how they grow?
Yeah.
Shit. Are we sure this is coconut? It's ugly. They don't land on no coconut.
Because this ain't been like, it's not matured.
Oh.
It's water inside.
Oh my God. Do it again. Oh my God, Cooper. It literally is. Oh my God, look at you. I don't know if I've ever seen that bullshit.
People drink it.
I've seen guys like cut the top of them off.
Gotta do that.
Can you get my phone?
But it just cannot be normal. Oh, I don't want that to go
on. You're like, no!
saving them turtles.
Girl. Literally, that's ocean. Literally, ocean pollution is a fucking issue.
Per. I changed mode. Sitting here with my bookie woo. It's shallow.
Where it goes in now?
Yeah.
It's bullshit.
Yeah.
I literally just fixed it and then it does it again. I think that shit just like popped me when it was like popped cooking. You? Yeah, I don't want to know. Nope. Fuck that. It definitely popped my bitch ass. It's like cooking it and it like grease popped me. I'm like, oh, fuck that. Let me see.
Got that walk on.
He was saying that we can get, like, what's stopping us from, like, jumping in there and then getting on one of the boats. And then I was like, I'm stopping us. And then he was like, but nobody's stopping us. I'm pretty sure it's keys on the boat. We can get on there, take a little joyride. But then I just feel like I would not survive from here to that boat. But then I also feel like...
I also feel like we could see the bottom of the fucking sand.
Right there. Nigga.
I can see it don't drop off.
Don't hold your camera so close. This and that are not the same.
Don't make me dangle it over the water.
This and that are not the same thing.
I'll hold it by two fingers.
Shut up. So the depths are gonna be different. And I learned that the hard way. Art. What are you gonna get, Coop?
Man, I don't know. Just thinking of getting a little drink. Thinking of maybe getting a little...
I was thinking we should get a starter thing, too.
I had chili somewhere in the Midwest. Where, like, you want one.
Where were you at in the Midwest? Where were you at in the Midwest?
Huh?
Where were you at in the Midwest?
No, I said I would get chili there in the Midwest.
I was like,
who
the fuck were you at in the Midwest?
Like,
Dickity. But anyway.
Thank you. Yeah, should be this thing.
Gracias. And he's like, is it okay? And then you're like, yeah, no, nigga.
Hold it.
Speak up, man. She out here.
I can't believe you gotta keep on this shit with her. Hi. Are you the realtor?
Yes.
Hi, I'm Lauren. This is Cooper.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Happy birthday.
We're traveling. What's your name?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
No, without the yellow.
Yeah, but they call him Renzo. Oh. So when you said that, I was like, nice. Hi.
This is,
Hi, how are you? Welcome.
Hey there.
We have sandwiches, cheese, there's water. Yeah. Welcome. We just came for lunch.
There you go. You keep going.
Yeah.
So this kitchen is full.
This is the second house that we've seen today. Second place that's mentioned gas. Has that been a common like change in Florida recently with like newer housing?
With the more upscale houses, yes,
yeah.
Because it's
the more sought after feature,
right?
Yeah.
So in the guest house, it's electric.
Okay, got you.
It's just this side of the house. Now, the gas tank run, it's huge. It'll last you, the plumber tells me, at least 7 years. So it's the entire front driveway.
Got you.
And then the septic tank is also huge. It goes from the hedges to like almost the end of this house.
Dang.
So
I do mostly hip hop, R&B music. I'm big on vocal engineering.
Cool.
Yeah.
Give me your contact.
I got you.
I have a label under Sony and we work. I have artists under.
Can you, you got an Apple Pay? Like you can just tap that right there and that should, perfect.
Cute.
A couple people out in, we're from Oregon originally.
Right.
That's like where we're staying right now. From California, she's from Chicago. She hates hearing that. Is it gonna blow up?
Oh, I never pressed the button, that's why.
Casually.
I mean, it has
sweet treats. It's giving alcoholic. We were both throwing up yesterday, so clearly we didn't learn our lesson. But it's okay, because
we're going to have to get it taught again.
Vamos para Miami. Mm-hmm. La vida loca.
Okay.
You're so funny, too. What'd you say?
Don't worry about it.
Say it. Go.
Out of body. That's just how I feel.
When I'm around you, Charlie, you say the word I. What? This shit feels like what?
This shit feels like teenage
fever. And it does.
That's what I'm saying. They funny, bro. They're like, man, these girls don't even know how to take fucking pictures. They know what they're doing.
Is that what you be thinking?
Yeah.
Is that what you be thinking?
Doing so many fucking times that you can't get it right.
It's so sick, baby. Hi. Look at how good I would look if I was in his scenery.
I'm gonna go to the mall with Vinny and you're gonna see this story.
Oh, that's insane with the sword. That's sweet.
Thank you.
This one, absolutely. I can pick that out. That's so cool.
Oh my god, pick it up, baby.
I don't know if I'm allowed to.
Pick it up. Look at my me and look at my baby. You're so funny, baby.
Had to get the underbite with an actual knife.
I'm so excited to eat this shit.
That shit looks good as fuck, baby. I like the little lighting you got set up.
Yay! Do you guys sing happy birthday to him and things?
Nah. No. But I can join you.
Yeah! Let's go. As soon as it's lit. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
So much, man. You about to make me do this, man? Oh, man.
Cause you know you popping, girl. You got the fuck out of here, bitch.
Play no games, play no games. Fuck around, give you my last name.
This is Cornelius's gift. Our Airbnb host took it, so he couldn't open it earlier. But it's okay.
That's not.
Not the hair. Give me some. Hold on. I see some music with my shit. Looks with it. That's hella tough. Thank you, baby. That goes crazy.
I
got me a little vinyl. It's a mouse pad.
It's
a mouse pad? Mm. Oh, this is sick.
Yeah.
I thought this was a fucking, it said mustard on the bar. I thought this was some like a DJ mustard compilation or something. Like, what the hell? This is sick.
Sit around waiting for you to fall off like the album I'm making. But I hope that you take in a little time for yourself. Still in a moment or two to unwind
between the heavy sounds of your precious baby crying. Do you feel your mind? Must be a lot going on. And all of your songs, niggas been doing you wrong, barely been doing you wrong. On days you feeling like you on your own, I wrote this for you to put on. Thank you for sharing your light, your voice, and writing the music poem. Session 32, bring me to tears, be getting choked up when I hear it. Seems like I keep crying off so much since a nigga had these tears. And I don't know what it is that made me so sensitive, more than I already was. Never mind that, I'm back. Sick, what the hell?
Forgetting the
Where you find this?
I was crying earlier. I could give this to you. I'm so funny. This my man actually knows how to read music.
Oh God.
Sexy, sexy. You're fine now.
Thank you, baby.
Yeah. Get off me.
No.
That's moveset number three. That's moveset four. Two.
Suck. Back. Suck.
And an air walking.
You were looking up how to air walk.
Low key had it.
No, I did it.
Yeah, you just gotta put your legs on the other side. What at? She got toes. My girl loving her some po time.
Bruh, I ain't never seen those.
Me either. I mean, we've seen the robots like Corvo. We are at this place called Schmuckbuckers or something. Chow, who knows? Oh, it's called Bo Campers.
Yeah.
But we're just gonna grab some food.
We got an onion rings.
It's disgusting.
I promise you they'll be eaten.
So I should get that one?
Sure.
Bo's Pub Burger.
I'll make sure it's not my issue.
I love you. Happy birthday.
You. Thank you. Thank you for being here.
Thank you. Chowder. Clam chowder.
And then you by chance have two straws? I see that, so.
For sure. Man. For sure.
I see that, man.
For sure. I was like, what? I thought he was talking about something on my face. He's like, that looks so painful. I'm like, what the fuck is on my face? And like, I didn't hit it or nothing. My toenail would have, like, in high school, it would have like a routine crack. Like every 2 months, it would just rip straight down the middle.
Oh, like a split?
Yeah.
My shit used to do that too.
Yeah, and so I was just kind of like.
That's weird as fuck that you say that. Like, I really haven't thought about. I haven't seen that on my feet in a long fucking time.
Yeah. Mine usually starts with like the side, or like if I like chip the side of the toe or something like that.
Used to do that to
my
feet.
I don't know.
Hey, sir, you got it? People have been looking at us this entire trip thinking we are fucking crap.
Yeah, they definitely do.
Cuban. Cuban sandwich.
Cuban sandwich, apparently. I got this burger and my makeup bag up here. I also have some water. Ketamine. Doing some cat.
Crazy.
Doing some cat, lady.
Are you looking away? It was eye register. The fuck you said? Hilarious. The camera definitely just got that because you're just looking at me waiting for a reaction.
You said what's up? I was like, what?
Yeah, because look at they fucking they're stupid. They dance on us.
Oh, I ain't even care.
Yeah, it's a dance.
I was gonna know that. I was like the epidemic.
You love to get into the beat right now. Yeah. I'm not even dancing back in this time,
though. It was so funny.
They had just won the war and they was out there grooving.
Just won the war is so funny, I can't.